Good afternoon. For those who are new, I'm Dr. Theron Sherman. Today we will be studying SCP-5709. There isn't any objectionable material in this document, so let's begin. Item number, SCP-5709. Level 5, 5709 classified. Object class, Israfil. Special containment procedures. A single guard patrols SCP-5709. Unauthorized access or knowledge is forbidden. Description: SCP-5709 is a mudbrick hut located in the Negev Desert. The exterior features no windows or other apertures. A single door serves as the sole entrance to its interior. The structure's interior exhibits an antimimetic effect, prohibiting individuals from remembering its appearance, properties, or contents after leaving. Via post-containment interviews, the Foundation has ascertained the following regarding SCP-5709's interior. It is not illuminated. It is not empty. It is not alive or mobile. It is not warm. It is not constructed of mud brick. It is not coarse. It is not burning. Footnote: a Kiva rating inconclusive. It is not the first or last of its kind. It is not operational or whole. It is not open. It is not closed. A brass plaque, bolted onto the exterior next to the entrance, reads as follows. Abnormality status. Israfil. Addendum 5709-1. Recovery log. Upon first attempted exploration, a deceased humanoid organism launched from the interior and crashed several meters away, injuring personnel. The organism did not possess any garments and lacked genitals, anus, and nostrils. The organism's arms fused at the wrist to a long conical appendage extending from its mouth. Third-degree burns covered the figure's skin. Although placed in a human remains pouch for transportation, Foundation pathologists could not find the humanoid upon opening the bag. The corpse caused auditory hallucinations in viewers, resembling a cacophony of brass instruments. Affected subjects report
data expunged.
Eschatological significance under determination by the Department of Tactical Theology.